Welcome to special report on ECW Network. The report is: multiple Impact Wrestling contracts could be up earlier than expected. It is currently known that three Impact talents contracts will be expiring very soon. Sami Callihan's contract is set to expire in December 2020, Ethan Page's contract is set to expire on January 1, 2021 and Taya Valkyrie's contract is expected to expire sometime in January at the earliest. However, according to a report from Fightful Select, subscription required, even more talents' contracts could be expiring earlier than expected. There wasn't any names mentioned, however it was noted that some contracts which are thought to have a few months left on them may expire on January 1, 2021. This could make a huge impact on Impact, no pun intended, as the company will be taping shows in January and likely March. Therefore they could have a smaller roster than expected if the talents decide not to resign. Impact Wrestling has two special events in the next few weeks, including Genesis on January 9 and Hard to Kill pay-per-view on January 16, 2021. Thank you for watching the ECW Network special report on YouTube. So subscribe now, like us and leave a comment.